You want to format the memory card after every time you download your pictures to the computer. Before formatting the memory card, it's very important to make sure all the pictures downloaded to your computer just fine. In order to format, go ahead and press the menu button right here in the center. Move to the Setup tab. Go to the left. Go down two to the Setup tab. And what you want is the fourth page at the very bottom. So go to the right. And instead of working your way down through four pages of menu, go up one. And there's format, the very last item. Move into the right and choose yes. Go up and press set. What formatting does is completely erase the entire memory card from not only all the pictures, but also any protected images you may have, as well as any images the camera can't see. For example, if a different camera took pictures on the memory card and you moved the memory card into this camera, or files from the computer that may be left on the memory card when you downloaded all the pictures. Sometimes if a memory card reader is used and you're on a Macintosh, for example, the Macintosh will leave certain system files on the memory card, and those files cannot be seen by the camera, and using the erase all function will not get rid of them. So you want to use the format function to erase everything from the memory card and completely reformat it so it's like new. That way you maintain a much healthier memory card that has a lower chance of becoming corrupt. To find out much more about digital photography and your digital camera, go to lbguides.com.